Breaking news! The CQS channel needs your help! More than half of you aren't subscribed to the channel, so go subscribe now!
Go subscribe!
Ammo? Ammo? Ah! Somebody call an ambulance! Ammo!
Hey Mickey, do you hear about the new news anchor today? I think he had a heart attack. It was so sad. But I think they're finding a new news anchor to replace him. Mickey?
Yes, and why do you want to be my assistant news reporter? Yeah, okay, next. Ah, yes, where did the Cowboys? I think you'll be a perfect fit.
You know I already work here, right?
Oh, yeah, that's right. Next!
Alright, hey guys, what do you want to do?
Oh no, he has limited pre-recorded voice recordings. Next!
Are you guys asleep? What are you doing?
Next! I said next! Ah!
Poo!
Is he gone? I think he's gone. There's nobody here to replace Elmo.
Sir, is the job still open or what?
He's perfect! You don't usually need to come down here, but maybe sometimes you'll come down here because this is where I'll be working. This is the weather room. As you can see, there's a blue screen because I'm green.
Cool, so where are we working?
Here, I'll show you.
Okay. Whoa! Is this the studio I'm going to be working in?
I mean, I guess you could call it a studio. Oh, no! We got 5 minutes till the show starts!
Okay!
This is an NBC News special report.
Hey guys, it's Kermit the Frog, the weatherman here, and as you can see, it's gonna be a very sunny day for St. Louis. But on the other hand, we got another hurricane coming for Florida. Now onto our news reporter, our new news reporter, Mickey Mouse.
Thanks, Kermit, and if you look on the map right here, you can see the Russian Empire, and that means they're getting mad. So we might have another war coming soon, so get your umbrellas. So, man, what's your opinion on Russia?
Why, I kind of think Russia's pretty evil for what they did to the poor Ukrainians.
So, sir, what's your opinion on Russia? Brother, if you don't want to answer my question, then I'll just ask your friend. So, sir, what's your opinion on Russia?
Oh, okay.
And I love your suit. So, sir, what's your opinion on Russia? Oh no, not this again. I think we're done here. your
You wanted to see me, Mr. Frog?
Yes, Mickey. You have been doing such a great job since you started working here. Keep up the good work.
Oh, so does this mean I get to have the job?
Yes, Mickey. You have been doing such a great job since you started working here.
Oh, no. He's
Keep
gonna
up
lose.
The good work.
Get your Bibles out and turn to Matthew 20:20 through 21:11 because God is watching.
Hallelujah! He has risen!
Hey guys, welcome back to the news station. And today, we're going to be making eggs. Now, let's just turn this on. I'll be right back.
You guys are telling me nobody knows what Mickey Mouse is? Come on! The show starts in like 5 minutes!
Mickey, where are you? The show's about to start and you're late!
I'm so sorry, my flight just landed. It got delayed. I'm on my way now!
Hello to all of our viewers and welcome back to the news station. Our news reporter Mickey Mouse is a little late right now, so don't worry, I'll take over.
I am in such a bad mood because my flight was so late! Let's get this stupid show over with.
Calm down, Mickey.
Don't you dare tell me to calm down. I'm the star of your show.
Okay, so, Mickey, why don't you take over on the, countries? Yeah, countries.
What? Oh, wow, you're gonna kick me out that fast? Mr. Market is
a shot on the news, you big dingleberry.
Well, I need your help sticking it to the news station.
Why?
Well, because I want to.
Oh, good, you said something. I thought you were having a stroke or something.
All right, let's go.
Okay.
All right, Mr. Market, let's break it.
It's hammer time!
It's on with some murders breaking. Whoa, what was that? Sound off the alarms! I'm gonna go check out what that was outside!
Mr. Murray, what's that noise? We gotta go now!
What? Who's out here? Who are you?
Hi?
Come with me! You're under arrest!
Do I work here to the news station?
Excuse me, Mr. Mouse, but you legally can't be in here. The news station still hasn't dropped their lawsuit against you.
Well, give me this camera!
No!
Guys, it's me, Mickey Mouse. Get back here! Ah!
Doofy! Milky, why are you so big?
Don't mind that! I need your help hiding me from the news station! Kermit the Frog is after me!
Kermit?
Yeah, Kermit!
Okay, I got you.
Here it comes!
Where is he?
Where's who?
Don't play dumb with me, Doofy. I know you know where that mouse is. I can smell his perfume all around the room.
Wait, he wears perfume?
Yes! I worked for him for 38 days!
I don't know where he is.
Is he under the bed? Kermit, wait!
I didn't think it would have to come to this, Kermit. I didn't think it would have to come to this, Kermit!
You just leave yourself! I'm gonna get you! No, please, no!
Come on, Kermit, maybe you gotta sign up for the Modern Warfare game!
Maybe next time I'm in town, but I really gotta get back to the news station. You see, we have a new guy coming in because they fired the last guy.
The next day.
Hey, Mickey, what do you want to do today?
Oh, I would have watched the news after I made a few phone calls.
Okay.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the news station. And I would like to introduce our new news anchor, Pablo, whatever you know who he is.
Ha! That's what you get, Mickey, for taking me out of your videos. And now nobody can stop me from being in the videos. You cannot stop Russian Mickey Mouse. So diabolical, so evil.